have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And it's Chelsea today against Tottenham.
Chelsea on it today. Number 13, Thibaut Courtois. Number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 26, John Terry. Number 30, David Luiz. Number 3, Marcos Alonso.
Trouble defensively because they work so hard, they keep the ball.
It's a wonderful asset to have, isn't it, on the road, coming to a ground like this and to know that you really have got a good defence.
Number 19, Diego Costa. And number 10, Eden Hazard.
Wholesale changes for Chelsea. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Danny Rose starts, he was man of the match last time out. Georges-Kevin Nkoudou starts with Eric Lamella looking to provide width. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. It's a point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge. And of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside. Had Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin, I remember playing here. You had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now, and a very fine ground.
Mark Plattenberg is the referee. Dembele. Christian Eriksen. Onto the attack now. Now he's looking for support.
Put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
The goal from Dembele. And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. David Luiz. He went in well. Janssen. Danny Rose. Well, they're in a good position here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
And shoots!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Christian Eriksen. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Chelsea have got possession back. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. And it's come to John Terry. Marcos Alonso. Terrific tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Throw for Tottenham. Danny Rose. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Moussa Dembele. That's a great clearance. Dembele. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Should be. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Tottenham given the throw. Christian Eriksen. Danny Rose. Tried the back heel. Diego Costa. Conte. Crisp defending there. Janssen. And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball. And he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch. And you just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
It's a free kick given against Tottenham. Quick reminder for you, coming soon on EA Sports, quarter-final EFL Cup fixture, Chelsea. They'll be facing Hull City away from home.
Yeah, and I've got a feeling we might see a few goals in this one.
It nicely to Matic's challenge is penalised by the referee. The Chelsea player going to be booked. It's yellow.
Oh, the ref was right on top of it, had a great view.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Kieran Trippier. Eriksen. It's a good place to win the ball here. Onto the attack now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Eden Hazard. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard. Great passage of passing play there. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. There's good progress with this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
The official has indicated
face another
minimum
2 minutes added on by the referee. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Now the shot!
Corner coming up for Chelsea. Sometimes a game needs a goal to just change the dynamics that have been a bit defensive. We've got the goal.
Yeah, well, the trailing team have been posed a question. I wonder if they can come up with an answer.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Number four, Cesc Fabregas.
Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. On the attack here. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Shot up! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
That will be a corner for Chelsea. Janssen. That's a turnover in play. Chelsea given the advantage, rightly, by the referee.
To level it up now, Willian! He's hit the frame of the goal.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably.
As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match. I think they could coast home in this one.
It's Harry Winks, Dembele. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Now William. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. It's Harry Winks. It's looking good, this move.
Diego Costa!
What a fine save. That's a goal for Chelsea.
Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Mitchell Batshuayi.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Really trying to win possession here. Eriksen. That'll be a foul by Terry. He has to take a yellow card now. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. But it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. He's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Lamella!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Challenges for the ball. 20 minutes now remaining. Michy Batshuayi. Could be dangerous. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Eric Lamella. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Kieran Trippier. Onto the attack now. He went in well. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Pedro. That's Aspilicueta. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Shots up!
What a good way to score. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry.
And what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Starting at 2-0. David Luiz. Now Fabregas.
Good forward play from them.
Nicely played through ball. They've coped with it well defensively. David Luiz! Won it well in the air. Off target.
Yeah, showed strength and awareness to find the space and get up above his opponent, but couldn't quite finish.
Good interception. Eric Lamela. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The referee has indicated there will
be a
minimum
had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Final whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, right result for the team. They've got the points. Played pretty well, Alan.
They did, Martin. One of those matches where everything more or less went well, and the manager in that dressing room would be a delighted man.
Well, the visitors have won the game, although their defence, which is normally so excellent, has been penetrated a couple of times. The attackers did the job for them.
Yeah, nothing if not efficient, this team. We saw them again out there, top form.